how we rise again. It's not someone else's definition of rising again. I remember September 11th, 2001. You might remember it too, those of you who were alive then, probably the younger ones gone. About a week after those events, I had to travel somewhere, and planes were back in the air. And I went out to the airport, was on the People Mover, and went past that out there, that semicircle, and they were all at half staff. And they spoke to my grief. They were with me in that grief. A few days later, when I came back, those flags were still at half-mast. And by then, I was angry. And I wanted those flags back up where they belonged, because I wanted us to rise up strong. Apparently the city wasn't ready. But eventually, it got ready. We each get ready. This is a story about hope as we get closer and closer to Jerusalem. This is a story about hope so that we can stay the course to Jerusalem. This is a story for us in our day, in our time, in our place.
And Jesus said, "Where have you laid him?"